to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm the commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Becker.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that. Directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Questions were asked, he's given the answers. It's loose, who's getting there? Amorim pumps it upfield.
Thank you.
a string of very decent opportunities. Start with the same level of intensity, though. Was a mistake, but certainly not devoid of action. There's no goal here at half time. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? And he's done it! And now it's all about how they handle this from here. Pushing ahead again in this second half. It was best followed up with a ball mindset. Skipper set the example. It's up to his teammates now. Juventus took all 3 points from their previous game. Outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player. Reflects as much. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? Well, listen, if you've got that kind of